get him going, you know. But I mean, I don't know what's going to happen, you know, because Cody could be, you know, I don't know what's going to happen. But at the same time, I do believe that, you know, if he is going to be called upon, you know, that he's got to get it going. And he can and he will, and I believe him.
Does that last move, one. That kind of move send a shockwave through the defense too?
I mean, yeah. Anytime you just any kind of guy get keep it real. You know, anytime you see a guy get benched, you know, it goes to show that anybody can. You know, and it makes you play a game a little more intense, a little more passion. You know, because it is a big, great medal winner, and this game is a business. You know, and at the end of the day, you know, you have to get results in this business in order to be good at it. You know, and so everybody wants results. Everybody needs results. People's jobs are on the line, and we have to take it serious. We have to figure out how to get this thing going. You know, this train is very powerful when it's moving in the right direction. You know, we just got to get it moving in the right direction again.
Thanks, Wes.
Thanks, Wes.